Thought leaders from Georgia Tech have once again descended on our nation's capital. This time, the conversation in D.C. is all about robotics. And in particular, robotics and ethics, and the difficult decisions that engineers, scientists, and designers face when developing this technology. Policymakers had the opportunity to take a closer look at some of the exciting technologies that the panelists have been working on.
Roboethics as a discipline is a big societal level discipline. Whoever convincingly emerges as the thought leader in this domain has to be big enough to cover a lot of different aspects, from mechanical designs to ethical artificial intelligence algorithms to psychologists that think about robots and people. And Georgia Tech is one of the few places that have both the breadth and the depth to be a leader in the roboethics discipline. A panel like this is really useful because it forces us to think about what we do in a different way and articulate questions that we typically don't think about when we go about our daily lives. So to me, these kinds of experiences are incredibly valuable.
After the demos at Capitol Hill, it was on to the National Press Club for our panelists and an intimate discussion with some of the country's leading science and tech journalists.
It was an enjoyable experience. We learned a lot, of course, from my colleagues, which I always do, but it was also great questions coming from the press. I've been doing robot ethics for quite some time, so debates are an inherent part of the discussions that we have. And that's a good thing, because I always tell people, don't allow a roboticist to tell you what's right and what's wrong. This is a community decision, and it does require journalists, people from different disciplines, such as psychology and philosophy and theology, policymakers as well, to try and help us chart in these currently uncharted waters as to what the appropriate futures are for robotics. There are perils potentially ahead, and hopefully we can find ways to navigate around them.
For more on our robotics technologies and all the advancements coming from Georgia Tech, check out news.gatech.edu.